the celebrity.
Let's go a little closer.
Want to move a little bit more that way?
Yep. I need the markers over here.
Or just put it on the table.
Yeah, the table's fine.
All right, guys. So I have a bunch of celebrity pictures morphed up, and we have to guess who is who.
Yeah. Where's your paper? Then we're gonna write it down.
Okay. Okay, fine. I'm here.
Yeah, Morgan's in the other couch. Okay. We have two couches. This is one of the most.
Okay, so. I'm gonna choose blue.
I knew you were gonna pick blue. And I pick purple.
Wait, why
okay, there's 20. There's 22, so I'm just gonna mark 22.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay. All right. I've got my right here.
Here is number one.
Oh, that was pretty easy. I was thinking it was.
Maybe because they start out easy and get harder and harder.
Yeah, that's the point.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I think I've already made my decision.
Okay. Okay, picture number two.
What?
Who is the celebrity?
I think I know him. I forget his name. I bet that's him. I'll do him.
Okay. Okay, number three.
Oh, wow. I recognize that skin tone. I don't know how to spell her last name, so I'm just gonna say her.
What the hell is that?
That's what we're trying to guess.
I know which character she's played, but I don't remember.
That looks like Kim Kardashian, but the plastic surgery went wrong. Here, I'll be your dark comedy. Everyone loves dark comedy.
I know the
name's
spelled wrong, but I don't know.
Okay. So number four.
Again, plastic surgery went wrong.
It's not really, but I see your point.
their head really said,
I don't know. I think it's a singer, maybe?
Honestly, the head is a ball wannabe.
I'm gonna say, I think I know.
You're giving me second head.
Okay, number five.
Oh Lord, I don't know his name. I don't. Oh wait. Oh, I recognize the beard.
What the frick was that?
I think.
Mimi.
Yeah, I know. By the way, if you guys hear the background, it's just my dad doing some sawdust.
Actually, no one's recording.
Your party is worse.
No, mom's fourth recording.
Number six.
Kardashian West, but went east.
Kim Kardashian West went east?
I bet I'll be wrong, but I've never seen her actual face.
Okay, number
Okay, that was kind of easy, but
yeah, that's hilarious.
Hot.
Pit number 8.
That one was too easy.
Looks like a male.
I believe that's a girl, but you're right. The herring is making it look like a beard. I don't know her name.
It looks like Squidward, but sideways.
Yeah, the nose looks like Squidward's. I really don't know.
Uh-oh, you got Amy stumped. That's no good. Yes, that was a Sonic reference.
Okay, number 9.
Oh, I don't like this guy. This guy makes me angry every time.
Hi, my name is Junior Kneen.
Oh, I
spelled it. I felt my car was set.
All right, number 10.
You ever just
I have two options for this one. But I believe it could be her, so oh shoot, I'm gonna spell her last name. I'm gonna go with take a spelling test before I was done.
Spelling test? Amy, you always needed a writing lesson. You're just break your neck.
Okay, Martin, you're getting pretty annoyed right now.
Why? I'm so funny.
I feel like I'm pretty sure I'll be wrong with this one, but I don't know.
Number
12. Oh man, that's difficult. I don't know.
What the hell is that?
I think I recognize the wearing, but I don't know who would wear that, Beyonce. So,
Beyonce.
Who's that though? I don't know.
I thought you might know this one, but
no, I don't.
I have no clue. Comment down below if you guys can figure this out for us, because we have no clue.
We still have to write something down though. The challenge.
I know. I'm gonna go. I'm pretty sure it's. I don't know.
Same. I don't. Number 13.
I don't. Yeah, you're right. This is getting difficult. I don't know this woman's name. I recognize the hairline, but I forget her name. Oh, I'm going to show my dad.
Hi, Dad!
Hey, Dad, come here.
Guess the celebrity.
Do you know this woman?
You guys, smile's pretty good though.
You guys don't know his
that's
reaction,
true
but
thing.
It was funny.
Crooked smile.
It was like this.
The best smile.
I'm pretty sure this is wrong.
Okay, 14.
You don't know Dark Humor, it's pretty cool.
15.
Oh, jeez.
That smile.
I'm guessing this one's a rapper.
That smile to that nose.
I've got two options. Boy.
What are options?
Pretty sure it's I don't know what exactly they look like, but I've heard of it.
Okay.
Number 16.
I think we both know this one.
Hot. What, is she not hot? Not hot.
Okay. Oops. Number 17.
Oh, this is an old one.
She's concerned.
The blue eyes makes it seem familiar. These shoulders, baby? Oh, shoot.
Okay, 21.
Almost done. I've never watched this show.
These are getting concerning.
I know exactly who that is, but I don't know his name either, and I know the show it's from, and I don't watch it.
All right, and the last one, number 22.
Very last.
Oh, what do you think, Morgan?
I recognize a smile.
That's me when I wake up on
a not like bed this, morning. But
he almost looks like a Justin Trudeau.
Yeah, almost. I mean, it could be.
No.
But he does have longer hands.
He looks way older, trust me.
I'm pretty sure I'm half wrong with all of these.
Alright, can I have a different color marker?
I have two different colors.
I'm gonna choose red. Just to mark them.
I'm gonna get paint.
I feel like I'm in elementary school again.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so now we guessed all of them, and now we're gonna check out the answers. So.
I think I've done better than you, to be honest, but we could be wrong.
So, number one, Jim Carrey.
Got that one.
Me too.
Favorite one for first.
Number two, Tom Hanks.
Oh, I was so wrong. I thought I was so wrong.
Mm-hmm. Number three, Angelina Jolie. Huh?
I knew it, but I didn't. I knew I got her name wrong.
Okay, number four, Taylor Swift.
Wait, she's an actor?
No, she's a singer.
No, these are just celebrities in general, not just
actors, they're singers too.
Number five, Will Smith.
Yay! I like Will Smith.
Me too.
Who doesn't?
Dad.
He doesn't what? Like Will Smith?
Seriously?
Oh!
I didn't know that.
Well, ask him in the car and then you'll see.
Number six, Beyonce.
I know I got that name wrong.
Bianchi.
I figured it was gonna be like Whitney Houston and the younger age.
No. Number seven, Dwayne Johnson.
Too easy. Everybody loves Dwayne.
Mm-hmm.
Even Dad.
Number eight, Kim Kardashian.
Oh.
I have Kim Kardashian West.
What did you
say? I said Selena Gomez. Kylie Jenner. Come on. Oh, no,
Kylie Jenner.
Kim Kardashian. I don't know the Kardashians that well. But I know her husband.
Why did I sound like a duck during that
laugh? Number nine,
Ryan Reynolds.
Do not like him, but I got him right.
Number 10, Britney Spears.
Oh, shoot. She does look a little older. I thought she was Jennifer Lawrence.
Wow.
I was thinking pink as well.
Okay. Number 11, Rihanna.
Oh, darn it. I said Zoe Zendaya.
Darn it?
And Rihanna is my next choice.
Number 12, Jennifer Lopez. Oh, what? I said Selena Gomez.
I said Rihanna.
Dang it.
I knew I recognized that outfit. I just couldn't remember her name. Jennifer Lopez.
Okay, number 13, Ariana Grande.
Oh, I said pink. Of course it was Ariana. I said I recognize that air.
Number 14, Leonardo DiCaprio.
Mm-hmm. Got that one. Everybody must have pink.
Mm-hmm. Number 15, Drake.
Oh, I thought it was Chance the Rapper. But I did get Drake.
Oh, okay. Number 16, Jennifer Aniston.
Booyah! Rachel! Woo-hoo! We got Rachel.
Number 17, Ellen DeGeneres.
Oh, thank gosh, I got that phone correct. I knew I recognized those blue eyes.
Number 18, Johnny Depp.
I got this. I thought he was such a joke.
What?
What? No.
Okay, number 19, Selena Gomez. I said Kylie Jenner!
I said a Kardashian.
Oh, I didn't mean to say that, yes.
Of course it was Selena Gomez. Darn it. Man, everything's...
Wow.
Number 20, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
You won't believe what I said.
What?
Donald Trump.
That's funny.
I can't believe I didn't get like one of my favorite movies available. Darn it. Of course it was not Trump.
First, number 21, Elton John.
I thought it was one of those guys from Trailer Boys.
Donald Trump!
I don't know what
he looks like. He's an orange! He's an orange!
He wasn't when he was younger, Dave.
He's an orange!
I didn't know what Uncle John looked like, honestly. So I didn't know it was him. And lastly,
Tom Cruise.
He be cruising.
I said Danny DeVito.
Guys, we'll see you guys next time.
The models are better.
Please ignore her.